crowd is walking, getting to me already. But we checked in, made it to TSA and everything. Gonna go ahead to the plane. Just landed out here. Tired, hungry. About to go ahead to the Airbnb. Man, I've been walking the back of the sun. Feel like about 20 minutes now. I am tired.
You got the package, man.
So it's the little Airbnb. Right here. It's the outside of that joint. Let me show y'all how we living though. Got a nice little TV right here. This our living room, sis, you know. Got us a little dining room. Nice little kitchen. I'll show y'all the front of the house when it's light outside. A nice little bathroom right here. Got us a wash and dry. A nice little room right here. Nice little closet. Let's go upstairs. Man, be tired on these steps. Oh, started. Oh, got a nice little chill little spot right here. Watch a little movies. Another little room right here. Look at this, y'all. Nice little closet. Ooh, I'm so out of breath. Another bathroom. It's a nice too. Another little bedroom. Here go the best joint right here. This joint here's so nice. Little mini, little bootleg chandelier. Nice little mirror. I'm sorry, bathroom so nice and this. It is all right, but you know, it's nice. Look at that closet though.
Pull
a look or so fine. I'm talking chicken so good. Found I love the chicken. You
gotta
get y'all
some
Apollo Loco. Gotcha. Hey, what we've been waiting on. The Maserati. Ooh, this joint nice. This joint so nice. Got a little sunroof. Oh, yeah. That's so nice.
I think that's a hotel, too.
Baby, a little Tez Money, man. I'm good, man. We here. Fat burger. Hey, up out here. We had the fat burger, turkey fat burger, fat chili cheese burger. We got us some Crown Royal Black.
Ain't no accident.
30 minutes tops.
Man, we out here finna go to the griddle cakes. Finna eat. About to go get some cakes. Nice. cheddar cakes. We got the whipped marshmallow right there. You got the chocolate and whipped cream drizzle, crushed graham crackers, chocolate griddle cake, and you got the churro bites. Just finished getting a massage. They tried to force us to tip. Trying to take my little 10-10 constantly. Really got me broke down. I really was crying in that joint. It was so rough.
Why you tell them?
I'm like, okay, yeah, it's good. It's good. I'm tearing up.
They were tearing.
Man, we got the photo for mad, my man. The song is just that good. Yeah. Man, we got us out. That's done. Y'all see the church? Nice little vibes going on. Sit there in the mud, and on inside, and that joint is nice. This joint is nice. Look at this joint. Oh shit! I mean, oh snap! Whatever they say. I got a little Lilo over pizza in the casino. I got some little twisty sticks. They got them parmesan cheese. Cheese, mozzarella cheese. Two of them. So we got us a little sauteed broccoli with cheese on it. So we done added us a nice little shrimp right there. We got our little filet mignon done. Everything done. Yeah, this is my first set of Dr. Pepper, this whole little trip. Y'all don't know me. I love Dr. Pepper. I've been doing good though. So, you know, you get you a nice fresh pack of Dr. Pepper, you know, a cup of drunk. You make sure you strap them things up tight now. Great stuff. I'm still alive, as y'all can see. We finna hit the mall. Tez Money Birthday. Y'all see him. All white. 26. What'd I do? I got my little all white on too.
I'm talking about from the old movie.
Ain't nothing
but an outlet
though.
We at the Gara Fish Experience.
Since we here chilling, so I got the court purple women ones. Got these joints in the 10 and a half. Got these joints at the Las Vegas Premium Outlet Nike. Johnson 90. Got these joints at the Nike Outlet. Johnson 90.
So we about to get this iconic cleanse, detoxify the body. We can detoxify, you know, the body.
We even got the little aqua massage going up in here. Put your face up here, okay? We got it all, man. I don't know how I get in the air, though. Right? This thing kind of tried to take me out the game.
I know they're asleep. She got her knocked out. Got it on us, man. Joints hurt me, man. They hurt.
Got us more shake, shake, and live with they.
The folks at the spot go get it for you.
Get this oxygen bar now, though. See what this about. So, look like I'm dying, but that kind of cool.
It's the bring it back stuff.
So he about to hit the strip. Tez Money. About loaded. Now he getting there. He getting there. Long little walk. I feel like I done lost like 20 pounds.
She said it's my link.
So we had the link.
We had the ice ball. Y'all see my little drinking maid over there?
I can't recall that.
That y'all looking good. Look at that. That's an already. Flour and barley brick herb piece.
We got that jambalaya pasta.
Still not have water. I ain't made no progress on my drink. Are we here?
Baby, that's Mary J. My name.
wake up. I recognize you looking at me for the pay stuff. I'm a stuff looking at for the face down. Like a leopard, you can pull from the place down. Steven, let me tell you about my life. Pain killers only put me in the twilight. But pretty, it's the highlight. I tell my mama I love her, but that's what I like. Lord knows, who didn't get worried about shipping? Tell them wanna come and give me a drink and everything is slow. Come and come and hit me, never limit to me. He's not my record. Tell them mama taste me. Something for the record. Tell them what I think I'm free. Try to sign my face.
I'm gonna get a little bit. got it to the bottom.
And headed to the restaurant, the Domenico Steakhouse at the venue. I don't know, I said it weird, a little bit weird though. Nice vibe too.
Really
finally made the Delmonico Steak. We have been 100% Wagyu meatball.
You might as well bring your dog speaker in.
I'm saying get
your
chicken. You got the highest ticket.
Alright, we're finna hit up this Stacks and Yolks. See what this joint hitting like. We got the fruity pebble, French toast. Got a meat lover's pancake right here going on right here. Yeah, Madame Tussauds, Wag Museum. Finally made it to the Big Jerk, my favorite spot. So we got us some Jamaican jerk wings, some macaroni and cheese, whatever that be. Two fried shrimp. Jamaican jerk pasta.
So we about to hit this little lounge. See what this chunk hitting on. It's a Monday night, Valentine's Day. It's kind of dead out here.
It's a little in the hood, it look like it. It's the Luna Lounge. So we got the Hennessy Punch. That just looks so good.
Got our little punches in.
Now we working with the peaches and dream. There go the peaches and dream. We done woke up now. So this joint actually kind of nice though. It feels good. I got a little
9 million views.
Got to go to the devil's den again. I said we finna go to the devil's den again. The casino. Where they take you down under.
We at the cosmetologist. Cosmopolitan.
Don't put that on views. Man. Nah.
We get it, we there.
Don't nobody know. But fuck all your hoes, get back to the show. Get this game on.
I ain't even jump right here, nice.
We at the cosmetology. It's nice though.
We at the we at the casino, a casino and one of the hotel. The joint is nice. The joint's so nice, but you know, hopefully we win. God bless us.
We are at the Devil's Den, and it kind of nice up in here, right?
It's nice. This joint is so nice. These folks got a barber shop in the casino. These shots right here lit.
Ballet. Them cars so nice over here, man. Ooh, look at my dream car. We supposed to be over there too with the Maserati, man.
Yeah.
What did it here?
Gotta gas up a little Roddy before we head home. Like, gas it out, packing everything. Then, vacation over, back to business.
We on our last day. The last few minutes. Been a nice little vacation trip.
So, the vacation was a success. We could have gone get ready to slide back to Memphis. One of the best places to travel. Just tune in for next time. It's gonna be soon. Y'all have a safe and blessed day. Thanks for watching.